about the rocks?
What do they have to do with Beans' daddy?
I'm getting to that. Look, I'm trying to supply you with the entire narrative context. Now stay with me. We're gonna put some fuzz on it. It was 6 days ago. We tracked Bat Bill out to the Forbidden Mine, at the foot of the majestic cliffs of Dry Creek.
But the haunted mine is out on a plain.
Nope, definitely cliffs. See, now we had two pieces of the rock. Beans was convinced they had something to do with her daddy's disappearance. Suddenly, I saw our pal Bill run inside the mine, and I knew something was up. That's when I saw Bill across the chasm.
Good, amigo.
See you again, Rango. Keep collecting those sheriff stars. See you again, Rango. Keep collecting those sheriff stars.
Heights were never my strong point.
To trade, Rango. Thanks. Good trading with you, Sheriff. See you again, Rango. That is one lucky visit.
Thank you.